I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the clock display on your Google Pixel screensaver. Are you looking to personalize the look and feel of your Google Pixel phone or tablet starting right from the screensaver? A great way to do this is by changing the clock display on your screensaver. Whether you prefer a more minimalist design or want something that stands out, customizing your clock display can add that personal touch to your Google Pixel device. In this video, I'll guide you through the simple process of changing the clock display on your Google Pixel screensaver. Now let's walk through the steps to change the clock display on your Google Pixel screensaver. Step 1. Navigate to your Google Pixel home screen. Swipe up on this screen to bring up a menu and then tap the clock app in this menu. Your Google Pixel clock screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap the vertical ellipses at the top of the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Settings in this menu. The settings screen is shown. Step 4. Navigate to the screensaver section and then tap Style in this section. A menu opens where you can choose between analog or digital. If you choose analog, your Google Pixel screensaver will look like this. Alternatively, if you choose digital, your Google Pixel screensaver will look like this. Your change will be applied immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.